Welcome to a day in Yangon. You can probably hear some music playing, and that's because we are in the middle of the Thingyan festival, which is an annual festival, a water festival, to celebrate the beginning of the new year. And the idea is that the water washes away your sins of the past year, cleanses you, purifies you, washes away bad luck. Everyone in the city is fair game for getting soaked with water. There are water stations all over the place, and they have water hoses, squirt guns, buckets, ladles, anything they have to throw water on you. So you have to be prepared to get wet. I wouldn't say that I'm 100% prepared to get wet. I mean, I have long pants on, sandals that absorb water. I still got my wallet in my pocket, but I've protected the most important things. My cell phone is in a waterproof case in my pocket, and of course my GoPro is waterproof, and I haven't brought out my Panasonic. I don't dare. It's splash resistant, but you really don't want a garden hose aimed at it or anything like that. You can see behind me, I'm getting attacked with a water hose. Got some music playing out here. Across the road there, you see a big water station. Everyone goes anywhere near there is going to get soaked. Squirt guns for sale. For some reason, masks seem to be a big part of this holiday as well. Masks and a lot of noise. A big part of this holiday seems to be to pile into the back of a truck with all your friends, and then you drive around to these huge water stations to get soaked and purified. Up ahead, it looks like a bit of a water war zone. If you head in there, you are going to get drenched. Holy crap. Yeah, you get wet.
Woo! Hello!
Hello! How are you? What's that?
Where are you from?
Where
are you from?
Oh, Canada.
Oh, Canada.
Canada. Nice to meet you.
America.
Yeah, Canada. Have a good day. Hello, Happy New Year.
Okay. Happy.
Thank you. up. Still getting sprayed with soap or foam or whatever that is. Ah!